highlights of the news this Thursday. Traffic accidents. Beaver County man being held for murder. It's more labor.
Beautiful.